solution that uses a special type of technology, an infrasonic wave technology. This is the system. It's $29.95. 274-264 is the item number. This unit will turn your lights on to make your home look occupied when you are away. And you're wondering, what is that all about and what does that mean? With over 48,000 systems already sold and spoken for, because you know it works, you love it, it's a customer pick, and it gives you the peace of mind. Why don't we bring on the inventor who made this all possible, Mr. Akras.
Hello, hello, hello,
hello.
How are you?
Great, how are you?
Kelly, this is like having your own angel, like a guardian angel that looks after you all the time in your house. When you get it home, you're going to take it out of the box just like this. It's a plug on the back. Find yourself a plug in the house. And believe it or not, this device is going to cover your house, your condo, five bedrooms, three stories. It doesn't really matter. Watch the installation. Watch what I'm going to do. Ready? It is now officially installed. You can do that. This is going to cover your whole house, and all you got to do is plug it in. Now watch this.
So wait a second. I plug one unit into one outlet in my home, and it covers top to bottom, five bedrooms, three stories.
The whole shebang.
The whole shebang.
And what you do now, Kelly, is you plug in a light or a stereo, anything that makes light and sound. Because really, light and sound deter criminals. All the professionals will tell you, if you want to deter criminals, just use some light and sound. Now, what's going on here right now, in the next 30 seconds, it's covering your house. It's mapping out your house. It figures out your doors, your windows. It figures out all your points of entry through infrasonic wave technology. Infrasonic wave technology isn't really cool. It's recently declassified military stuff. It's spy versus spy stuff. It's going to revolutionize the way people look at security. You want to see a little demonstration? Kelly is downstairs. She's watching television. Three floors away, there's an up-to-no-goodnik, that's your term.
That's right.
Up-to-no-goodnik floating around, sneaking around, looking around, trying to check out what's going on. Watch this. I haven't touched the wall or the window yet, but watch the light beside Kelly there. The moment I touch that door, the wall, watch this, the light comes on.
The
stereo comes on. The speakers come on. What do you think that guy who's at the front door and the lights come on?
Run.
What do you think they're, right.
Run.
They're going to run. Light and sound deter criminals. It's as simple as that. Let me tell you something. We hired one of the world's best jewel thieves. Now, don't get me wrong. He's retired now. He's actually served his time, and he's now a consultant. I won't tell you his name, but we'll call him George for the time being. And I showed George this, and I go, George, what do you think about this infrasonic wave technology? He said, hey, gosh, I'm so glad that, you know, this wasn't around when I was working. And he said to me, he goes, make sure you tell everybody the following. Even if you have a security system today, even if you own a security system today, still buy one. Let me explain why. Because if you think about it, all security systems, Kelly, what do? You have to break a window. You have to come through a door. In the industry, they say you have to cross the threshold of the house. He tells me this is the only device he's ever seen that warns you before somebody crosses the threshold of the house. And watch the installation. See that, those shields?
Mm-hmm.
It's like having shields on your house, Kelly. It's like that angel guarding you. Because here comes it up to no good, Nick. He comes to the window. He touches the door. Well, as soon as he touches the window, an infrasonic wave gets generated. This monitors for that, throws the electricity into the box, and poof, the lights come on. Yeah, I don't think so. Out he goes. Anytime anybody touches a window, touches a door, any point of entry, this goes off. And I know what you're thinking. What is going on? How does that work like that? It's not sound. It's not motion. Kelly and I are sitting here in a studio. There's camera people. There's all kinds of activity going on, and it's not going on. We could be in a house having a party. Sounds like a good idea.
Sounds like a great 100
idea. 100 people dancing, pianos playing. It still wouldn't go off. But as soon as somebody touches the skin of the house, the outside perimeter.
So not the inside.
Not the inside.
So
the skin
outside.
Of the house, the infrasonic wave gets generated. This monitor throws a switch. You know infrasonic waves? Elephants communicate with infrasonic wave. Did you know that? That's
I didn't
how they
know
communicate.
That.
Yes, I just
didn't.
Learned that. And that's how it works. Let me tell you something. My aunt, I got to tell you about my aunt. I've already told you about my aunt. My aunt is a chemist like myself, and my aunt works late night shift. She's like the overnight. Sound familiar?
Kind of like me.
Yeah. And she goes grocery shopping like at 4 in the morning. She has a place where she goes on the way home from work. And let me tell you something. What happens before? What she used to do? She used to trip over the cat, trip over what is going on. And here's what she used to do. Go up to the door with her key. She used to put the door in the key. She'd open the door. Turn the light on, put the groceries down, pick up the all that. You know what she does now?
No. Nope.
The moment her key touches the door,
the lights go on
for her. Think about that.
See,
the house welcomes her. You know what she told me that day?
What?
It's like I don't live home alone anymore. To hear her say those words was worth the price of this thing, you know?
You know, for someone like myself where I work nights, mm-hmm. I work late, it's nice for me to know that as soon even if I don't have the keys out of my purse, all I have to do is walk out to the outside of the house, touch the door, the lights
come on.
Lights come on. Even the even if I forget to turn on the porch light, okay, the light will come on.
If it's hooked up to that thing, the lights will come on for you. Hey, another trick. Will you hear some tricks?
Of course.
Get one of these. Got one of these?
Power bar.
Plug it in, put a light, a stereo, a television, have a symphony of things going off as soon as somebody comes in. So as many things, up to five things you plug in, you can have five things going off at the same time. People always ask me, Kelly, how many of these things do I need for my house anyway?
Sure.
How many? You only need one. However, I have three. Ask me why.
Why, Akos?
Because I'm kind of an eccentric. No, I have one at the front door.
Sure.
I have one at the back door, and I have my sneaky one. You want to hear my sneaky one?
Okay.
It's upstairs on the second floor. You know why? Because I want to see the guy's look on his face when he touches the door, and the upstairs in the second floor light turns on. That's going to scare him. So I have a few of them. You can get a few of them. Just put them in different areas of your house, or if you just want one, put it by the front door one. It's okay. Let me do a demonstration again.
Okay.
Kelly is not even home. She's out shopping. Imagine that.
I like it.
But the neighbors and the friends know if the lights and the stereo come on, something's up. So here comes that up to no good Nick prowling around, coming to the door.
And?
I'm going to touch the door here, touch the wall, watch the light. The light comes on, stereo, speakers, whatever you have plugged into this thing comes on. And let me tell you something. I'm going to tell you this.
What if a cat rubs up against the house?
No, a rub cat won't rubbing up against
okay.
the house.
A dog?
If you have a cat that big, you have other problems.
Okay, well, I know some cats that are that big.
No, it doesn't know. It has to be something, so like somebody hitting the doorknob or somebody trying to come in the window on there. You know what else? I got to tell you a funny story.
What's
I was
that?
Working with another host late night like this, and I was doing this demonstration, and she distracted me. You know what she was doing? She was counting and with her fingers. And I said, what are you counting? She goes, do you realize I have 21 points of entries in my house, garage doors, windows? And I go, you know, Kelly, I've lived in a lot of places. I've never actually counted how many points of entry I have. So I asked her the question, why on earth would you be doing that? She says, you know, I'm buying a security system, and they want those strippy things on my windows and the doors times 21. She had to multiply 21 times the cost of those strips. And I said, holy moly, this one device, which cost me less money than my tank of gas this morning, covers every door, every point of entry, and you know something? I never have to pay another dollar in monitoring fees. This never has any monitoring fees. You simply plug it in, and it works for your whole house. You know what else I heard? It's so cool. Do you know that this actually takes into consideration the window being partially open? It takes into consideration maybe the screen door being partially open. It's those shields. You see those shields? When it goes that first 30 seconds, it maps out your house. And as soon as, listen. As soon as it hit the door, and there goes the radio is going to start blaring away. Boom! The radio is going. And you know what? That guy's going to take off. Here's the strip plug thing. Put three or four things in the same time. And you know what? When that guy comes to the door, maybe hits that door. Now, well, hits the door knob. See? Hits the door knob. There goes the radio. You know what? Here comes the light. The light comes on. Light and sound deter criminals. That guy is out of there. They're not sticking around. It's like my dog. Do you have a dog?
I used to.
You did? I know. Sorry. My dog. We've known each other for a long time.
A long time.
My dog. I tell you something. My dog, I'm watching TV, all of a sudden, bark, 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 bark. I go, hey, Oscar, what's up? He goes, somebody's in the driveway. Come
That's
to the driveway.
Right.
I go, what? I can't see anybody in the driveway. The dog knows something's outside. This is like having a dog because it knows before somebody comes in that somebody's outside.
And what I love about this system is that before you have any damage, before the damage occurs, before someone breaks the window, before someone, you know, goes through the door, breaks the lock on the door, you have no damage. So
no
that's
damage.
Better for you. It's better
it's
for
true.
Your pocketbook.
Very good point.
Your insurance people will love you for this.
That's a very good point. You know something? That's exactly right. One more thing I want to show you, a little sensitivity control on there, because I assume everybody out there has different size houses and homes and apartments and condos.
Mm-hmm.
This is a sensitivity control. If you live in a really small place, turn it down. If you live in a bigger place, turn it up. Here's a little tip for you. When you first get it home, plug it in, turn it to the lowest position, go to the door, see if the light will come on, move it up, move it up, move it up until you find that point, because this device you can actually set up to your own castle, your own dwelling. You can do that for yourself too. You know what I love about this?
No.
Where else do you think you can buy one of these things if you don't buy it here on HSN?
Where else? Nowhere.
Nowhere else.
Nowhere.
It's absolutely exclusive right here to all our customers. Here's that example from my aunt. The moment you put the key in the door, the lights come on for you. And let me tell you one more thing. You walk past the light. In 3 minutes, it actually resets itself. So now, listen, it's so cool. First, it welcomes you, hugs you. The house hugs you. That's what I like to
That's
say.
That's nice.
And then it protects you. That's pretty cool. It's, you know, it really is cool. Don't you think?
I think it's fabulous.
Well, you tell them. I'm going to do one more demonstration.
Okay,
right?
You do one more demonstration.
I'll be prowling like
infrasonic waves. It's like having an invisible shield protecting your house. No one knows it's there except for you. So if someone comes to your home, whether you're home or not, and they try to open the door, break through the window, mm-hmm. touch the side of the house.
That's all you have to do.
That's all you have to do. And then whatever you have plugged into the system, so that's why you need to use the power bar.
Yep.
So television, stereo, lights.
Symphony stuff.
The symphony.
It's like having your angel that looks after you all the time.
What is this little angel?
Oh, I got to tell you. It's the portable version.
You got quick like a bunny.
I do. It's the portable version. Imagine having exactly the same technology for your condo, for your going away at home.